The new owners of Junior's Last Laugh Comedy Club are ready to open the doors for a new season. Sameer Nefsi reports.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Borgia.
Erie native Bobby Borgia for the last 30 years has made a name for himself as a magician and consultant on the big and small screen. He's performed in more than 70 countries around the world. Now he and his wife Christy are adding a new title to their resumes, comedy club owners.
I love Erie, Pennsylvania so much, and I always wanted to figure a way that I could be a part of this community.
So it was an easy decision for Borgia and his wife to take over the club from former Junior's founder and owner Dave Litz Jr. Borgia saying Junior helped his career when he was just 14 years old, giving him illusions to perform at school. Since that day, they've never seen each other again. That is until now.
I always say, did I do it good? Did I make you proud?
Yeah, and he's been an amazing mentor to help us.
As for what's in store for the future, I'll let Borgia give you a hint with a little magic.
It is tied into the history of Erie, and I think this will bring a tourist, a nice tourist attraction for the city of Erie in a global form.
What?
The major renovation plan is top secret. Contractors had to sign a non-disclosure agreement. As for the staff at the club, it's safe to say they are just as excited.
Very exciting. I mean, it's a new era. Bring on the show, baby.
As for now, the grand opening is taking place on Friday the 13th. The 2020 lineup for the season will preview what's ahead for the future. Sameer Nefsi, Fox 66 News.